this is Stellar PVD once again from Australia, from All Energy Exhibition. And now we are at the booth of Solax Solar, which is connected together with Solar Juice. And we are together with Cody Hua, who is manager of sales, the global director for Solax. So hello, ni hao.
Hello, ni hao. Nice to meet you.
So Cody, we are just speaking a bit about your company.
Yep.
And this is actually for the first time when we speak on Solar PVDV with Solax. So could you tell us more about Solax, about your divisions, and what is your activity here in Australia?
Okay, so Solax Power, we've been in Australia for over 5 years now. And our company is mainly focusing on the building up the residential inverters, and especially on the we're focusing on the hybrid inverters a lot. We achieved a great reputation in both Australia and also Europe. Mm-hmm. And our global vision is to we want to have every single customer having the hybrid inverter and battery storage in their house. That's our hope in the next couple of years, and we're trying to. Make more cutting-edge technology and always leading the market, trying to build the system, the battery storage system, that affordable to customer, and that's our end of the goal. And so far, we've been cooperating with Solar Juice and some other distributors in Australia to provide the best service and also the products to the customer.
But your company has three activities, yeah, in solar. So you are EPC. Yes,
within our group, it's called Sontelite Group. We have three divisions. The first division is Solax Power, which manufactures the inverter. Mm-hmm. And we have another division is producing the solar panel, which is 600 megawatt capacity. And the third part will be the EPC projects. This year, we've been achieved 330 megawatt already. And we signed 1 gigawatt projects with China Grid as well in China.
But I saw the very nice project, this floating, yes?
Oh yes, 50 megawatt floating projects in China. It's pretty amazing, yeah.
Yeah, because it's become quite famous now, yes, in China.
Yes.
Built, floating projects. Yeah. What are the advantages, actually?
Advantages, because like the traditional solar farm, they need lots of land. But in China, we actually lack of the land, and we can use the water, you know, this kind of resources to build the solar farm, and it won't hurt any like animals in between. So it's perfect for building the solar farms. Yeah.
And returning to Australia, so what is you know, your sales numbers for this year?
This year, so far, we have achieved a great success compared to last year. It's already over 110 megawatt
for the solar inverters. Over 10% of the market. Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah.
And how do you see the Australian market from your perspective?
We can see for the last couple of years, we've been Australian market is being pretty steady, but this year has a big booming, both in residential and also the commercial as well, and especially for the hybrid market, the battery store market, people having a lot more interest into getting to know this battery storage or even start to buying them. And now with the battery price coming down a little bit and the inverter price become more and more competitive, it becomes like the payback. And all the scenario behind it, it makes more sense for the end user to really get involved into the battery storage. I think this is a very good incentive to push this market up. So it's going to be a really, really good future.
And what about other markets? So you were mentioning that you are working in Europe, yes?
Yeah.
But what about, you know, the global markets?
Global market, we're doing really well in Europe. We had an office in UK, and we have decent size of the market share there. We're cooperating with some big company there. Also, we have an office in Germany. We are currently cooperating with Greenwich, Wisman, and also in the utility company like Enel, and also Indesa in Europe. So we are getting pretty strong as well. So another part is we are currently starting to really get involved into the Indian market as well. So that's a decent size of the market. So we hope we can capture a decent size.
You are able to deliver to Indian market with the, you know, the price pressure?
Price pressure, that's one point. That's a little bit difficult at the start, but we're trying our best to, you know, fulfill the right system for them, I think. Yeah.
Okay, and what about US?
US, actually, I just came back from the SPI this year, and early next year, January, we should be finalizing all of our certificates, and we'll officially start next year.
Okay, yeah. So the last question, because you were the first guy, you know, that Remy introduced me.
Yeah.
introduced to me.
Yeah.
And so what is, you know, your opinion about Solar Juice?
Solar Juice is number one distributor in Australia, and they have, how do you say it? They just having so much knowledge and so much experience. They know how to promote the products. They know how to service the customers, and I can see a great future in them.
So you think that you're gonna still cooperate with Solar Juice?
100%. That's long-term development. Now we are starting to doing the OEM for them for the Oppo products, for the Oppo string inverters and the Oppo storage. We can see a lot more potential later on, and I believe like our cooperation, we can have a win-win for sure. Yeah,
thank you so much.
No problem.
And see
thanks,
you at the party. Yeah?
Okay. Thanks.
See you so much. That was Solar PVDV together with Cody Hua, who is managing director for activities, sales activities of Solaxo. Thanks for watching.
Thanks.